While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Call for backup! What is
You're
that?
You're gonna pay!
Oh boy. Gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning run. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. Here's the Alchemax plant.
Out cold. The hell was that?
Death time.
Spider Punk ain't stopping us this time.
Sleep it off. Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away. Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? Not for us. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's got to teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Thank you. bad feeling those drug inhalers in the Diax 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Time to shut Tombstone down. The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
Have you even managed to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. People find me. Some real damage.
So flattered, but the exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. Need to tire him out before I try the counter drug. tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drill would work on him.
Boys, get in here! You remember last time we did this dance? Your leg healed up okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang.
Don't said you might show up.
I'm gonna break him!
Need to clear out his men before I try the counter drug.
You like my new product? Call it grave dust.
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department.
Need me to recommend a good dermatologist? No reason. A little while. Gotta strike when it wears off.
Hey, you wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Drug worked. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you doing?
Oh, you know. Particulated deblocking agent. The huge.
You actually hurt me. I don't remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie. He's exhausted. Time to end this. Now.
Man, my tongue feels funny. Is my tongue supposed to feel funny?
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal. I think. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'm in. The day, this is what I know. Great fight, great challenge.
You and I are very different people.
Ha!
Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Well, that was dramatic. I wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough. Good work for now, though, Pete. Pats on the back all around.
You ever seen a fire burn like that?